What's up, y'all? Your girl Vivacious V is back, and y'all, we just gonna go ahead on and jump right in. If you can see by the thumbnail, sister girl is showing off her BoxyCharm and her Ipsy bag for the month of March. So I'm gonna start with Ipsy. If you do not know what Ipsy is a monthly subscription box. And the way Ipsy is, you go on their website, you sign up, you tell a little bit about yourself, your hair type, skin tone, what kind of, how much are you an expert on makeup or whatever it is. And they ask you what you would like. Would you like hair products, skin products, skincare products, makeup, whatever. And they send you items every month, and it is $10 a month. And they send you items every month based on those selections that you put in your profile. So, got my box in. Here's the bag. It is super cute. I really, really like it. So, we're just going to go ahead on and jump right in. And it does come with a little card. It says, Create Ipsy March 2018. There you go. Now, I believe at one point it used to tell you the items that you got in here, but now it does not. So I'm just going to grab the first thing that I see. And this is the Andalou Body Lotion. And this is in the Soothing. It says Andalou Naturals Fruit Stem Cell Science. And this is what it looks like right here. I do not know. Let me see if I can smell it. Ooh, I put too much. This is what it looks like right here, y'all. Let me just do a little. It has a pretty nice light, you know, it's not too fruity. It's not too fruity. So it has like a little, you put these on these little elbows, you know what I'm saying? It's not real greasy. Doesn't feel real greasy or anything like that. So yeah, it's a pretty nice little scent. So yeah, so got that. Again, this is what it looks like right here. So the next item that I am pulling out, this is the Dirty Little Secret Cosmetics. And this is a baked highlighter. And I believe this is in the color Soda Pop. So this is what it looks like. I love their packaging. DLS, I love their packaging. They have some of the cutest freaking packaging I have seen. So we're just going to open this up. Yes, this is in the color Soda Pop. And this is what it looks like right here. I don't know if y'all can see that. Let's see if we can open it up. Okay, don't want to open. So this is what the color looks like, y'all. And I'm going to do a little swatch on it. I don't know if y'all can see that. I don't want to get this stuff everywhere. But can y'all see that right there? I don't know if y'all can see that. So, I got that. So, that was fun. Next item, and I'm pulling out, this is by Glossier. Oh, okay. I've heard of Glossier. And this is the mintbalm.com Universal Skin Salve. So, it must be like a balm, I'm thinking. Yeah. It's a lip balm, and it does smell minty. And this is what it looks like right here. So this is like a real, you know, like a small sample size. All right, the next item that I'm pulling out, this is the Sex Kitten. This is by Tarte Sex Kitten. And this is, what is this? This is an eyeliner. So this is what this looks like right here. Hopefully y'all, I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's an eyeliner. And there's the tip. And it is a black. So there you go. So that's really cute. This is a very small sample. Next item we have here. This is by Glambrow. No. Is this Glambrow? Oh, Glambrow Precision Eyebrow Pencil. And this is in the color Dark Ash Brown. And this is what it looks like right here. I don't know if y'all can see that. The glare is real tonight. I'm not going to open it, but yeah. So that's that. And then the last two items that I see here. These are, let's see what these are. Ipsy Create. just says Ipsy Create. Seriously, did they give us freaking markers? Come on now, Ipsy. Are these markers? Like, are you kidding me right now? Are these markers? Let me see. Ipsy might make me go ahead on and cancel for this. For real, I paid $10 for some little ass mark. So yeah, you get these. This is bull crap. Markers though. Why Ipsy? Like why? Whatever. Make me cuss in my daggone video. Anyway, let's move on to the best subscription box that I get. I think I might cancel Ipsy for that crap. Because who in the world wants some daggone markers in their beauty bag? Like, really, Ipsy? Like, really? Whatever. All right, next up, I'm going to go on and go to BoxyCharm. I know I will not be disappointed. First off, I see a Butter London 25% off your next $50 purchase on butterlondon.com. Use code CHARM25 at checkout. Here you go. So if y'all are trying to get some stuff from Butter London, there you go. And this one is a Vacation. Is this month. And on the back, BoxyCharm does give you a list of items that are in here and their retail value. BoxyCharm comes monthly as well, and it is $21 a month. I've been getting BoxyCharm, this will be 3 years now. Has never stirred me wrong. I have never been disappointed with BoxyCharm. So we just gonna go ahead on and jump right in. Ooh, first thing I see here is Pretty Vulgar. And this is a Make Them Blush, Hush Blush. Here you go. This is super cute, y'all. I'm trying not to get that glare or whatever in here. But yeah, this is cute. This is cute. And you open it up. And there is the color. And there it is right there. I don't know if this will work on me, but I don't even know if y'all can even see that. Y'all can't even see that up there. Yeah, can't even see it. So, but it's pretty though. My sister might be able to use this because she's a lighter complexion than I am. And it says, Pretty Vulgar, Make Them Blush. The retail value on this, let me move y'all back this way. Sorry, y'all. Retail value on this is $26. It says, Make Them Blush, Powder Blush Awakens Your Complexion and provides a natural glowy blush to your cheeks. The silky smooth formula is long wearing and highly pigmented. The buildable blush powder can be worn alone or paired for a multi-dimensional pop of color that will flatter any complexion. So yeah, pretty vulgar. Thought that was cute. All right, wow. This next one is the Double Decker. This is the Butter London Double Decker Lashes Mascara. And this is a big container, y'all. Let's see what this says. This retail value is $20. It says get 200% thicker lashes in just one coat and a 314% increase in lash curl. The interlocking nylon fiber brush grabs each individual lash to lengthen, curl, and multiply lashes from root to tip. So we're going to open up this bad boy right here right now and see what we got. Because I am a little bit curious. So, wow. This joker is huge, y'all. Check this out. Oh, my gosh. And there is what the bristles look like. Kind of thick. I don't know. So, yeah. So, we'll try that when I'm done with my other one. All right. The next one that I see here. This is the South Main 3 eye gel packs. Reduces puffiness, reduces dark circles, moisturizes eye area. And this is what this one looks like right here. And the retail value on this says $10. And it says, one under eye gels are great for an easy mask without the cleanup. They soften and moisturize to ensure that you look rested and refreshed. So here we go. And it looks like, oh, okay, you get three masks in here, gels, And it says, thoroughly cleanse eye area. Apply this product under the eye. Leave on for 30 minutes to reduce puffiness and dark circles. Use promptly after opening for best results. Use for 3 consecutive days. So, yes, I was happy. That's a good thing. Happy to have this in my box this month. See, I'm telling y'all, BoxyCharm, it don't let me down. It gives me what I need every month. All right. The next item that I see in here, this is the Vintage Cosmetic Company Smoky Eye Brush Set. And there that is right here. And this is step 1 is for the money, step 2 for the shadow, and step 3, go girl, go. So let's see what this says. The retail value on this is $23.15. It says, this brush set trio will enable you to create a stunning smoky eye. Use your shadow brush to sweep a light, shimmery color over your lids. Pack a darker color onto the angled shadow brush and work into the creases of your eyelid and outer corners. The smudger brush can be used to blend the two shades together, or alternatively use an even darker color to accentuate the crease and define your lash line. So, I'm curious to see what these bad boys look like. And so, because y'all know I'm a sucker for some brushes. I'm a sucker for anything makeup. So that's a, I can't even say that, y'all. All right. So this is what the 3 brushes look like. And on it, it tells you step 1 is for the money. Step 2 is for the shadow. And step 3, go girl, go. So yeah. So this is what the 3 brushes look like. So those are super cute. And the last item in here, y'all, that I see, it's packaged very well. This is the BoxyCharm Pure. So they must did a little collaboration or whatever together. And this must be an eyeshadow palette. And so this retail value is $36. And it says, this transitional palette can be used now or later to bring vibrancy back into your look. Our signature silky smooth ultra mattes are paired with pretty pinks and a vibrant blue to lighten the mood. Plus, you can layer the shimmer shades for a duo chrome finish. So let's open this bad boy up and let's see what we got. If I can get it open. I'll tell you what, they package this stuff real good. I hope it ain't broken like my last one. Ooh. And it does come with a little mirror up here, but we are not going to show you that. Ooh, that's a little cover. Just going to show you these shadows right here. Yes, BoxyCharm, you did it again. Some of the shadows are named Belle, Nakey, Alliance, Bay, ATL. Ooh, that ATL color right there is gorgeous. Yes, please. Okay, so, all right, BoxyCharm, you are killing it this month. Okay. We've been getting some form of an eyeshadow palette, highlighters, or something in each box for the last few months. So, yeah, y'all, that is it. That is my BoxyCharm and my Ipsy for the month of March. I appreciate you watching. Let me know if you got some of the same items in your Ipsy bag if you subscribe, and what you got in your BoxyCharm. So, with that being said, I appreciate you watching to the end. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit the notification bell so that you can see my lovely face and never miss a video from me. All right, y'all, I'm going to get on up out of here. So, I see you when I see you. Peace.